it's about, you know, the pollution on the planet or the negative shit and the positive shit, and, you know, it's okay to fight for stuff.
Enemy presents M.I.A.
For the first time, like, I bought a place, so, you know, I wasn't sleeping on people's couches. When I wrote Calla, I was, like, on the couch for the whole time I wrote it. And I wasn't allowed to, like, get back into my apartment, which was in New York at the time. So this album, I had, like, my own home and my own place. So it was a lot of it was, like, you know, just building everything from scratch. What inspired me to start recording for this album, it was a real conceptual thing. It wasn't, you know, because I'd heard a song that inspired me or I had nothing to do, you know. It was like, it needed to be sort of explored. So I needed the music to help me explore it. And I wrote while I explored. And it is what it is. For me, tying up all the ends of, you know, that I opened up in Arula, Calla, and Maya, and it's just to tie it up and, you know, and get past a certain point and arrive somewhere. When I'm banging on the dashboard, my chain hits my chest. When I'm banging on the radio, chain hits my chest. When I'm banging on the dashboard, my chain hits my chest. When I'm banging. A ruler was about the problems you have on the planet, and Calla was the planet. Maya was like the illusion of the planet, and you know, that's the concept of Maya in Hinduism is that. And then, you know, then I found out what Matangi means, and Matangi basically represents all three of those things. It just made it more interesting because I was a bit bored. And the thought of like representing or researching something that's like 5,000 years old as your inspiration was appealing because I couldn't find anything else. It wasn't satisfying enough to pick out from disposable culture or represent like a butt, you know, with my like existence. And I'm sure other people do that really well. But I needed something else. And then just when I needed it, I discovered this thing. And it was really, you know, it just put music in, you know, in a better context for me, because I'd got over the fact of the game. I just got over the game, and it was boring, and I didn't want to play it. And this was no longer about the game. When I'm banging on the radio, change my chest.